Wyse Easy Setup enables administrators to quickly and easily deploy configurations on thin clients running the Windows 10 IoT Enterprise operating system. Using Wyse Easy Setup, you can create a dedicated browser-focused client by configuring the Internet Explorer settings. Configure multiple broker connections such as Citrix, VMware, and Remote Desktop Protocol. Configure a device to create a dedicated application for a particular line of business, as well as configure profiles for a group of users or user domains to create a customized and controlled environment. You can create a kiosk mode to lock down a Windows device to prevent users from accessing any features or functions on the device outside of the kiosk mode. You can also customize the kiosk interface to enable or disable user access to specific settings. The key features of Wyse Easy Setup are: you can create a controlled and specialized environment for the users in the form of a customized Wyse Easy Setup shell. This prevents users from accessing any features or functions on the device outside of the shell. You can add and launch a custom application in the shell. You can control the application behavior when you exit VDI connections and applications. You can use the Wyse Easy Setup user interface to easily configure connections and applications. You can configure the settings locally using the administrator user interface or remotely using Wyse-management-suite. Single sign-on can be enabled to log into Citrix, VMware, and RDP sessions seamlessly without re-authenticating during subsequent logins. And you can add a local user or user domain to a profile and deploy customized configurations to the profile. For more information, see the Wyse Easy Setup documents at downloads.dell.com.